Hi guys, this is the cooling tray from Petrucini. Okay, mix the burner,
then roaster
with identification place and the number, backside, gearbox. Okay, I'm going front side, drum. Okay, this chaff collector. Okay. What is the name of this? I forget.
Pump. It's a pump for pump. Transport of roasted coffee or green coffee.
Good. This.
Chaff compactor. This is some other part for transport of the roasted coffee.
Hopper
for roasted coffee.
Some pipes.
Parts of the roaster machine.
Okay. Good.
Cyclone.
Yes.
Part of the cyclone.
Yes. The pipes.
Yes, pipes.
Some pipes again.
Valves. Level indicator. This is its distributor for roasted coffee. Hopper where arrive roasted or green coffee.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
No, not this.
Not this. Okay.
Only
that. That's all from this side.
Yes.
Okay. And on the other side is control panel.
Yes.
And the silo. Okay. Now I make some more. It's enough. I'm going to do
control panel, flour plants, and the roaster machine with the two PLC.
Okay. All is there, nothing is missing.
This hopper for roasted coffee.
Okay. Good.
Cyclone.
Good. And nothing here. Only this.
Yes. For silos.